catch, Al. Way to go.
Good job there, Scotty.
Way to go, Hal.
Call him Team Wolf.
Hal's actually only been to 3 practices.
Oh, which is Hal.
Hal's the guy with no legs.
All right. Is he a quad out?
He is classifiable. He's got hand damage and torn muscle in his shoulder.
Could be a superstar. How old is he?
30 something.
Something I can do for you?
How you doing?
Good. I broke you down, now I can't go.
Yeah. You got that, Scotty. Push it, Scotty! Oh, come on, Scotty, you had that!
We need more practice.
Scotty had a 2-on-1, and he passed it. Hold the ball, let your blocker take it to one side, and just go around him. It's a sure goal until he passed it.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
Our biggest problem is play time. We rarely have enough people to put 2 teams together. So the only times we actually ever get to play games is at the tournaments. That's 12 games a year. That's not training.
But you guys do weekly practices?
Yeah, but I mean, that you don't really learn anything if you're not playing, actually playing games, right?
And you need all these state players to
make it worthwhile.
Hit him! Hit him!
Go, J-Rock!
Mind you, we've been getting a few more volunteers this year.
Leave it! Leave it!
No napkins? Should be paper towels in the washing.
Yeah, I think there he was looking for that. Push it, Scotty. Push.
Go for it, Scotty. Hey, way to go.
Oh.
It's about time.
Rock strap around his head.
The wheel love. That's Heckner's wife,
girlfriend,
who's awesome. Chelsea is her name.
Yeah.
Chelsea mix something.
The other girl.
The other doing that's just let me think for a minute. Sean's wife, and her name is Samantha. Sean's? He used to play with us. He's actually doing a schoolwork right now, so he hasn't been practicing and training with us, but he's usually here with us. He's one of our paras. So yeah,
it's Rob Shaw to come out to practices.
Sean does, but he's been going to school, so.
Rob Shaw.
Rob Shaw.
Tennis guy.
Oh.
Like the number one tennis guy living in your town.
We have tried to get all sorts of people out, and they go, oh yeah, we'll show up, but they never see him.
Yeah.
Mind you, we finally got Thurston out into a chair. Thurston's a tank.
John Scotty. Burn and burn.
Reach, yes. Good call, Pep.
Number are you, Jeff?